just tear this one off now. Oh, what's going on with this? Oh, there we go. Now, I'm just going to keep on going until I get this one done. Okay, so far it looks like that. It's pretty bad. So, yeah. And then, you guys are probably thinking, where did the head go? At the very top. So, we're just going to create a little head hole. It has to be a little bit bigger than that. Only a little bit, though. Yeah, it's small. So, I'm just going to go like that. This to my head hole, just like that. So now, you guys are probably wondering what everything needs a markers for. Duh, to decorate it. Yeah. So one light marker and one dark, like one light marker and one very dark marker. Light dark. So I'm just going to create whatever that design I want, like a heart or anything you want. But you have to be very careful with this one because it will literally put holes in it. I tried it once. That's why I wanted to try this. And that's pretty much it. Who wants to be a tag? I do. I mean, so I'm just gonna try this thing on. So this is what it is. Kind of. Guys. So yeah, I'm gonna make a new banjo.